Today I'm going to show you how you can hide icon notification dots from your home screen in Samsung Galaxy S9. So as you can see, I have one notification dot on the Play Store and one on the Opera. Now I'm gonna show you how you can hide it. In the first cell, let's open the settings. Then look for the notifications. And look for the app icon badge. Now just switch it off. Go back to the home screen, as you can see, notification dot disappear, and this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.